no amount of volunteer hours is too small. That you're too small to make a difference, you haven't spent a night with a mosquito. There's no better feeling than lending a helping hand or giving of your time to better the world that we live in. If you want happiness for an hour, take a nap. If you want happiness for a day, go fishing. If you want happiness for a month, get married. If you want happiness for a year, inherit a fortune. But if you want happiness for a lifetime, help someone else.
When we see Lirone and Talia, we see friends that we could look up to, and people that we love very much and that we feel are our friends. So we see people that this place is a part of them, and they're very much a part of this place. Lirone is a child of this community. I never met his dad. I got to meet his mom and some of the family smachos. But you know very much so that it's brakara davua, that it's a son who's very much the extension of his parents. So I'm going to call you guys up to receive this Kiddush cup, and I guess that means come on.